चमकारों सी,
जिन चांद सितारों सी, चम 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 चमकारों सी,
भाई को हर साल बांधती बहना राखी बंधन,
हैप्पी रक्षा बंधन,
हैप्पी रक्षा बंधन,
हैप्पी रक्षा बंधन, हैप्पी रक्षा बंधन।
खिलाकर बहन भाई से लेती रक्षा का वचन,
हैप्पी रक्षा बंधन,
हैप्पी रक्षा बंधन, हैप्पी रक्षा बंधन।
वाओ, दिस इज ब्यूटीफुल राखी, थैंक यू माय डियर दीदी।
ओके, गिव मी माय गिफ्ट नाउ।
ओ आई फॉरगॉट, आई डिडंट बाय एनी गिफ्ट फॉर यू, सॉरी दीदी, आई एम रियली सॉरी।
What? This is not done by. It was Raksha Bandhan today. How could you forget?
Just kidding, Didi. Just look here, your special gift.
Oh, wow. Thank you, brother. Thank you so much. I loved it.
You're welcome, sister. Tell me one thing. Do you know the significance of Raksha Bandhan festival? Okay, let's listen it carefully.
Good morning. Raksha Bandhan is celebrated on the full moon day of the Hindu month of Shravan. This festival celebrates the love of brother and sister. On this day, sisters tie Rakhi on the wrist of their brothers to protect them against evil and pray for their long life and happiness. Brothers in turn give a gift, which is a promise that they will protect their sisters from every problem. Within these Rakhis reside sacred feeling and well wishes. This festival is mostly celebrated in North India. The history of Raksha Bandhan dates back to Hindu mythology. As per Hindu mythology, in Mahabharata, Draupadi, the wife of the Pandavas, had told the corner of her sari to win Lord Krishna, reached from bleeding. Thus, a bond of brother and sister was developed between them, and he promised to protect her from all the evils. From that era onwards, the protection cover has been carried forward for all to learn through this example, and the rich tradition and culture has been handed down from generation to generation. Wish you very happy Raksha Bandhan.
Lucky I, khushiyan lai, behan aaj phooli na jamai, Lucky loli aur mithai, in chapche thali khoob jayai, Lucky I, khushiyan lai.
मुझसे यूं लड़ झगड़ के फिर खुद रोते थी तू, छोटे छोटे तोहफों से फिर से हंस देती तू, तुझे तंग करना सताना भैया का है प्यार जताना, चाहे कुछ भी हो जाए भैया का साथ निभाना, कुछ तुझे हो जाए तो भैया भी रोता है, जब रात में तू डर जाए, भैया नहीं सोता है। बहना तुझसे रिश्ता सब रिश्तों से प्यारा है, सदियों का साथ हमारा है। ओ बहना मेरी बहना, संग मेरे ज्यादा हंसना, कभी थोड़ा रूठ लेना तू। छोटी है तू कभी कभी मुझसे है बड़ी, माँ जैसी तू कभी दोस्त मेरी।
Good morning, everyone. Today we have gathered here on the auspicious occasion of Raksha Bandhan. This year we are celebrating Raksha Bandhan on 22nd August 2021. In India, there are many festivals like Holi, Dussehra, and Diwali. These festivals are celebrated with a full of joy. These festivals provide us a platform to come together. We all come together and share our joy and happiness with each other. Among all these festivals, Raksha Bandhan is also the festival that describes the importance of relationships of brothers and sisters, which is unique and holy. In India, it is celebrated in different parts of our country. Well, in India, there are many stories that describe the Raksha Bandhan, like Yaman and Yamuna, Krishna and Draupadi, Goddess Lakshmi and Raja Bali. They each have a same moral, but have a different context.
Childrens, do you know that why do we celebrate Raksha Bandhan every year? We celebrate Raksha Bandhan every year. There are many stories behind this. One story that is Yama and Yamuna. Yam, who is the god of death, and Yamuna is a river. Once, a river Yamuna tied a rakhi on the wrist of Yam, and Yam blessed her, and he said that whoever she will tie the rakhi, that person will be immortal.
On the auspicious occasion of Raksha Bandhan, sisters tie a pious thread called rakhi on her brother's wrist for his long life. In India, women from different colleges, schools, and NGOs send rakhi to the soldiers who defend our country. Raksha Bandhan is not just related to the brother-sister relation. It's not about tying a rakhi, but it's all about the protection of women, irrespective of gender, religion, and other external factors. Be safe, be happy. Thank you so much. Happy Raksha Bandhan to all.